Our next student senior is number 45, Sandy Adrian Hardy. Hardy will represent NSU on Christmas Day in the Senior Bowl in Mobile, Alabama. After Adrian hangs up the purple and orange at Northwestern, he expects to continue playing football in the NFL. In 4 years as a Demon, he has broken up 26 passes, intercepted 7, and has 106 career tackles. He has 9 career block kicks, including 3 against Arkansas State this year. Here to cheer on Adrian tonight is his mother, Jennifer West, and sister, Teresa Williams. Adrian dedicates his senior year to his father, who passed away last summer. Adrian, your dad would be proud of you. Demon fans, number 45, Adrian Hardy. Senior fullback number 46, David Howard, has been a big surprise for head coach Sam Goodwin. David is the team's second leading rusher with 3,366 yards on 68 carries and 1 touchdown. At 5'7", he leads the team in knockdown blocks. David is joined by his mother and father, Loretta and Riley Dean Jones, and his son, Joshua Brinson. Number 46, David Howard. Next, receiver Carlos Jones, number 6, is closing out his Demon career in style. His 24 receptions for 308 yards is tops on the team, and averages right at 13 yards per catch. His parents are here tonight, Marshall and Rufo Carlos, have been staunch supporters of their son. Defensive tackle Antonio Lowry, number 9. Antonio leads the Demons defensive lineman this season in tackle for 48. Has a lifetime mark of 90 in just 2 seasons. His 4 fumble recoveries in 1990 was also a team high. Antonio is known as the team's comedian because of his pinpoint Sam Goodwin impression. Antonio's major is criminal justice, and with him tonight on the field are his parents, Willie and Irene Lowry. Demon fans, number 90, Antonio Lowry. Our next senior is number 8, Lauren Lanson. Yes, dear Lauren. Okay, LaJuan is not here. Correction, I'm sorry. Yes, dear LaJuan, underwent arthroscopic knee surgery. Our next senior is kicker number 12, Jeff Powell. Jeff is our next senior and will say goodbye to tonight. He has been the Demons kicker since arriving on campus a year ago. In the first Southland Conference game this season, Jeff kicked the winning field goal with 31 seconds left to defeat North Texas in Denton. Jeff's field goal of 47 yards against Troy State this season was a personal best. Jeff's mother and father, Janelle and Bobby Powell, are here tonight to help close out their son's career. Number 12, kicker Jeff Powell. On the offensive line, the center position has been anchored this season by our next senior, number 70, Steve Reed. Steve Francis' football knowledge, the former high school teammate Blake Miller, now a center for the Detroit Lions in the NFL. The key to Steve's success is his competitive nature and his intensity to be a winner. Steve is a newlywed and is joined by his wife, Amy, and his parents, Roy and Tracy Reed. Ladies and gentlemen, number 70, Steve Reed. Our next senior wears jersey number 42. Defensive end Brian Purcell has played football since he was 8 years old. Brian overcame shoulder surgery early this season to become a main force of the Demons defense. He is tied for first in the team with 4 sacks. With Brian on the field are his parents, Richard and Ann Russell. Demon fans, number 42, Brian Russell. Our next Demon senior is number 67, Brandon Riley. As a linebacker, Brandon will end his college career in style. Early this season, in front of his hometown crowd of Jonesboro, Arkansas, he intercepted a pass against Arkansas State to seal the win for Northwestern. Brandon is the third leading tackler on the team with 57 and has a fumble recovery here in 1992. Brandon's mother and father, Laverne and Dean Rowlett, have made the trip to Natchez to stamp their son, number 67, Brandon Rowlett. Summer calling our next senior, number 83, Carlos Treadway, the best all-around tight end number in our Demon uniform. Carlos has 13 catches for 240 yards this season and has amassed 43 receptions for 709 yards and 3 touchdowns in his career here at NSU. He is joined today by his former Little League coach and father, Johnny Boone Treadway, and his mother, Mary Treadway. Ladies and gentlemen, number 83, tight end Carlos Treadway. Our last senior started the season as a running back, but because of his versatility, he took over the team's quarterbacking duties when injuries hit. Our fifth-year senior, Number five, Brad Brown, needs only 136 yards to become the fourth Demon in total offensive rankings. He ranks seventh in career rushing and ninth in career pass completions. Brad's career stats are more than impressive. He has thrown six touchdown passes and rushed for 22 more as a Demon. He has rushed for 1,656 yards and has thrown for 2,100 more. A week after he graduated in December of 1991, Brad was married and is staying with his wife, who has never missed a game, and with his parents, Mr. and Mrs. Willie Brown Jr. Ladies and gentlemen, number five, Brad Brown. Let's show our appreciation to the senior dean of players and give them and their families one more round of applause.
Mama, since you're doing that, I'm gonna go talk to Kyle.
Okay. Can we take y'all's picture?
Huh?
Can we take the picture?
No.
Famous musical. Moss from Metairie, Louisiana. Brooke Bell from Sabine, Texas. Diane Boleen from Houston, Texas. Calvin Carter from Houston, Texas. Lynette Anglo from Arlington, Texas. Lena Fairchild from Epson, Texas.
Down to the 4-yard line.